What's going on, guys? I'm Sheriff. Welcome back to Reactions. Intro to Taylor Swift Blank Space. So we've been doing a lot of, like, I posted two music videos yesterday, and I was like, might as well post another one because she has so many music videos, and a lot of people ask for Blank Space. Heard the song, of course, but yeah, like always, the music video adds a lot more than just the song. So if you're new to your channel, definitely subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. Check my Patreon if you want to support the channel even further. Some good stuff on there. Click the like button, subscribe. Everyone's having a great day. And yeah, let's check this out. Hopefully I understand the delicate now thing. You guys comment a lot. I swear, like, a good percentage of people comment whenever I make a Taylor Swift video, other than artists. Like, I feel like Taylor Swift fans comment way more. I don't know why, but you guys comment a lot. So yeah, let's check this out. Dude, that car is so sick. Is that actually one of her? I'm assuming that's one of her actual cats, though. I'm assuming. Dude, that's insane. Look at that shot already. Yo, look at that. Okay, hold on. Why can't I find the shot? Okay, look at that shot. That's actually such a dope shot. That's actually really cool. Oh, just like the detail of, like, even that and that, like, how detailed every little part of this room is, even though you're paying attention to the main thing, two horses and then her and the cat, but like the little detail everywhere is super cool. Even that chandelier. Should I know who this guy is? I don't think I should know who this guy is. I don't think I've ever seen him in my life. Is this mansion ever that they're like this setting is, dude, all of their settings every time for a music video is super sick. Like, look at that I feel like that chandelier is worth more than anything in my room right now. Probably more than house. Like, that chandelier looks very expensive. This room's really cool. Like, really, really cool. This is super cool already. Why is that the most Taylor Swift thing? Like, her riding a bike, and I feel like that's something she would actually do. I'm dying to see how this one ends. Grab your passport and my hand. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever. Do you guys actually, I don't think she actually painted that. That's a really good painting, by the way. I highly doubt she actually painted that. Is that actually her house? Let me know, because I could see that being her house. That seems like a Taylor Swift kind of, like, house. Let me know. That's a really cool house. This has got to be in the Hamptons or something, because the setting, I used to watch a show that took place in the Hamptons. It's called Royal Pains, and it was very, very similar to this. It doesn't have to be the Hamptons, but this seems like a place that'd be in the Hamptons, or more like New York area, just from, like, just the setting and just the way this road comes on, and then just like the kind of like the trees in the background with like the fence out there, and just like that, the fact that they're on horses also, it's just very like Hamptons, sort of like New York kind of like feel to it. Got a blank space, baby, and I'll write your name. I like how this has 2.6 billion views. I don't understand. I feel like the music video doesn't really matter that much to the views. It's just based off like how good the song is. And I feel like this is probably her most like catchy song that she has, because this, like, it's a cool music video so far, but there's some other music videos we've watched so far, like Look What You Made Me Do, that has less views than this. I guess this is an older song than that. Or no, this is about the same time, right? I don't know if the music video released before that, but, or which one dropped before, but other music videos we've watched have been much like more elaborate than this, but this is pretty simple, and you can see like a simple beats elaborate most of the time. So show you incredible things, stolen kisses, pretty lies. You're the king, baby, I'm your queen. Find out what you want, be that girl. That's gotta be the Hamptons. This has to be the Hamptons. I swear, I promise you. That high note. Screaming, crying, perfect storms. I can make all the tables turn. Like, oh my god, who is she? she's actually a really good actor. That's something that's underrated about her. She's actually a really good actor and could do a lot more just acting. Definitely, 100%. That guy is so good. That was actually really well done. I really like, see, her acting is really good. I really like the way, like, because like we've talked about in like the previous videos, how the way she like starts talking and conversating in her songs. I really like the way she like, because she got aggressive right there in like the part of the song, and she aggressively started like talking, and I like the way she like got aggressive in his face with like the song. That's really cool. Time you leave, cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. See, that's really well done. That's really well done. Oh my god. So I like too how she's like going crazy, like how the media portrays her about like her like going crazy and just being like this obsessive person. And I like how in like portraying in the music videos her like being crazy, destroying everything, and just being like this toxic, super crazy toxic girlfriend when she's like, I like the way they're doing that too. See, I like how she's like tearing up the poster thing. They'll tell you how I'm insane. That's really, this is really well done actually. What's with the camel in the house, by the way? Why is a camel just in there? Is that a camel? Or that's a llama. That's a llama actually. My bad. That's a llama. Why is a llama in the house? See, I really like that click, by the way, when you can hear like the background, like in this little clip right here, when the singing on the song, it clicks away and all like there's a clicking sound, like listen. There's a clicking sound and then all of the background noise goes away. It's just basically just her raw voice in the clip. I really like in the music video, I spoke too soon because I was like, I feel like there's earlier in this video already, I was like, I feel like there's much more elaborate videos than this. But I forgot that like this song is about, you know, her like falling in love and then being a toxic girlfriend and like destroying everything. So actually his music video is really well done, and I kind of I get further into it and I started kind of like underappreciating it. Now I'm appreciating the full thing. And I'll write your name, boys, only one love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't say I didn't. There's, oh my god. Boys, only one love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't warn ya. So it's gonna be forever. Oh, it's gonna go down in flames. she, dude, that is the most iconic picture. Hold on. That is the most iconic clip of Taylor Swift I've ever seen, her with a knife. That's like, wow. I think this music video is really, 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 really well done, and I'm super impressed by it. See that shot? Even this simple shot like that. Like, look how nice this shot is, where like they get that perfect. I wonder how many. I assume there's only one try for this shot. I mean, you could replace that over and over the headlights, I guess. But look how like clean this shot is. Like every music video we've seen so far, every shot is super clean. And her early ones too. I haven't watched many of the early ones, maybe like one, and you can tell how much they actually progressed with her music. Not even just her music progressed, but even the music videos, like the quality of the music videos progressed, like everything progressed over time. It's really cool. That dude's dipping. Oh my, no, they did not. And I'll write your name. And then she gives the little smile. That's super well done. That's really cool. That's really well done. Oh, they're like flexing the iPads real quick. Is that behind the scenes? So I like how they have, you know, him leaving because she goes like, you know, insane, and then she literally has like the new guy roll up and she gives that like smile just like earlier in the music video when the guy, like, it's like the same scenario, like how she says in the media portrays her as like this person that, you know, traps them and then, you know, it's like super toxic and goes crazy. And I like the way how it starts off with, you know, the guy rolling up and then her giving the smile, and then him going through that experience where she gets attached and everything. She starts painting them. They're having fun riding bike, and then gets to the point where, you know, he does whatever and she goes crazy, ripping up everything, destroying everything. He leaves, and then literally a new guy rolls up. That's super funny, the way she's like trying to cut down the tree and everything. This video is actually really well done. And I really like the way they told the story along with the song throughout the music video. I got way too far ahead of myself when I said that it wasn't that elaborate. I see how elaborate it is now, and it's actually on the same course as many other music videos. And this turns out this is one of my favorites I've seen so far. I think I prefer this than the last two we saw yesterday. I like the delicate style one, but I think I prefer this one much more. I think it was really well done, and I like the way they told the story along with the song. Not that delicate didn't, but I feel like this one was just much more enjoyable, and the budget was much more. So yeah, that's gonna do it, everyone. Enjoy. If new to the channel, definitely subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. Check my Patreon, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video.